about iconostasis. It has altar inside the holy gate, and it has a door. That's the minimum that they need to have to be a separate church.
So that we can fairly say that it's a separate church inside the
interconnected community.
If it's not there, then it is just a part of that church. But if we see that
iconostasis, it's a separate church. Okay, guys, if you